If you like this sweater and you want to look as cool as me, click the merch link, JordyTV.com. Let's go. Cheers. It's a good day, my homies. It's a good day. When that first sip of coffee touches your lips, I'm gonna put some makeup on.
Beautiful angle, confirmed. We're just gonna slap that shit on there. The other eyeball. Pimples. By the way, I'm not a makeup artist. We have more coffee. We're gonna add some purple. Let's get it. Hey, there's me. Now we're gonna take my favorite of all-time favorite. It's a star powder, and it's just phenomenal. Eyeliner, and the eyeshadow, I just went over with the concealer. Ta-da! Makeup look done. We darkened the eyebrows, contoured, bomb-ass eyeshadow / eyeliner. I'm just gonna add these earrings, and then we're gonna get ready and head out for the day.
How you doing?
Chicken nugget.
We are here. Let's go.
Let's go. I don't know if it's around this way. Where it is.
Maybe others are located on the opposite side of the. Let's go.
Hi. A lot of fun too. It took us to somewhere in like Toronto. I don't even know where.
Are you prone to it? No.
Have you? This is the one I didn't come up with. This is the reference that you sent, right?
I love that so much.
So there's also a way that you do black and then color it in the color.
I love that. That looks so good. Oh,
it's on your leg.
Okay.
So I'll print out a few smaller ones just so you can see.
This has been like a tattoo thought for a while. I'm gonna get like a small one somewhere. My mom was like, if you're gonna get it, you gotta just go all out with it. I do trust your judgment, what you're thinking. I'm definitely curious to see what like a full size would look like.
I definitely feel it more because I'm aware of when the needle is gonna poke me, how deep the needle is gonna poke me.
Right.
But when someone else is doing it, I don't really think about it.
Yeah.
For me, it's like, oh, I try to touch up one line on my hand, I'm just like, oh my god, the needle's going to my skin. Oh my god.
So how did you learn how to tattoo? Is it just like doing art beforehand, or do you go to school for it?
I apprenticed at Chronic Ink, a other studio. But I did, I was in a school since I was very little. Apprenticing at a bigger studio, basically you just have to learn how to tattoo, how to use your machine, how to set up, how to make sure everything is clean, like what the proper procedure is. And then whenever they think your skill is good enough, because obviously at the beginning your hand is going to shake, your lines are not going to be straight, you don't really know how deep it's supposed to go in. So you just have to practice a long time, get people free tattoos until one day they realize that your skill is good enough, they'll graduate you.
How long have you been tattooing for then?
6 years now, I think.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, I was in tattoo industry for like 10 years. I also did piercings, I was like front desk and a bunch of stuff. I just know this is what I want to do. If like 10 years ago you tell people that you want to do anime, people are just gonna be like, are you crazy?
Right.
Time has been flying by. I know I'm a very social person. It's nice. I enjoy being with people. I enjoy talking to people. You know, I wouldn't do it if I didn't love my community. And it's such a great ensemble of humans. And I love the community. And it's been, I think, as enjoyable and as easy as it has been because of that. You know, I think if it wasn't for that, I don't know if I'd even do it.
Yo, you want to see how much has been popping off in the Discord since the last time I checked, which was at 2:30.
Yeah.
Look at all these messages.
Oh,
oh my god.
What are they all saying? Are they all still like wondering what's up? Nobody's filled the beans.
I have no idea, but that's just like the last hour and a half.
Oh my gosh.
Your Discord's going crazy. No one knows where you are, what you're doing.
I'm just like not posting anything, not saying anything, not replying.
But your account will be okay tomorrow?
Yes. Right now I'm just enjoying my day. We're hanging out. Y'all are wondering what is going on. I appreciate and love you guys so much. Y'all are amazing. Don't hate me after this.
Oh.
We had none.
Bye. Right. Have a good one.
Let's go. I couldn't be happier. And it was not painful at all. I mean, I wasn't really expecting it to be painful, but still, I was curious because it's been a while since I've had a tattoo.
Artist also, was cool.
Oh my goodness. Allison's amazing. Yeah, if you guys are not following Allison, go check her out. If you're looking for an artist to do a nice kunai or anime tattoo or anything, she's your girl.